Can you start by telling us a little bit about the plot for this fantastic new Wrath of the Titans?
Sure. It starts 10 years after the last movie. Perseus is a single dad trying to make a life away from the mess of the god business. And what's happening is the gods are weakening and Zeus needs Perseus' help to conquer the Titans.
What are fans going to see from this film that goes beyond what they'll have had on Clash?
Well, we tried very hard to match and exceed the spectacle and action on the last movie, and we worked really hard on the 3D to try and make that even better.
I mean, clearly, the 3D on the first film, fans had a mixed reaction to that. What have you done differently with it this time?
Well, they only had 6 weeks to do their 3D on this. We knew it was 3D from the beginning. We had an entire year to plan, convert the movie, edit the film and conceive it in 3D, and also immerse the audience much more in the world of 3D. I think we have a lot of fun with the audience on this with the 3D.
I mean, what sequence, what thing are you most excited for fans to get a chance to see when this opens?
I think most of the action is pretty cool. The end scene is awesome with Kronos.
I mean, do you have a particular message, anything you'd like to say to all the fans out there?
Just come and see the movie. Give it a chance, even if you didn't like the first one. You know, I think you'll really dig this.
Is there going to be any more Titans clashing? Or
depends how this one goes.
Thank you so much, John. It's been an absolute pleasure.